taking a babysitting class, 14-year-old Amy became Kendra's babysitter. Soon after the accident, Amy and Kendra were both kidnapped from Kendra's home. Soon after this, the men took lots of videos of the girls, and Amy put lots of hints in there for the parents to find them.